All right, so this is gonna be like a small simulation of a turbocharger. And you see right here, this is actually a fake one, but I don't have a real one. So, like, welcome. Think to yourself, like, you might be asking yourself, how the hell does a turbo work? Well, I'll show you. So, what happens is, hold on. Right. So what happens is, the air gets forced from here. Like, sometimes it's connected to a tube that actually runs to the, to like the air filter or like or the carburetor. So like the tube that forces the air into the from the carburetor to this bad boy, which push out more power, which lets from the tube all the way to the engine. But you can either the fender S's off or hood S's off. That's what some people do. So today we're actually going to test it. As you see, I got a bottle of water right here. It's gonna be our lubrication right here. And yeah. Yeah. Set up. Now we'll point this way because for self purpose reason. Turbo lubricated. Let's do this. Oh boy. Yeah, you also need to make sure that your engine, like, you don't have like too much fluid in the turbo or this will happen. Wait. By the way, I'm gonna go ahead and dry up. Now, there's another thing I learned. Also makes a pretty good dryer. Now I'm just glad when you put a hand on this fake turbo. So what I do, I should let it build up and this is the cold. Put that on it. Now you might be asking yourself, what happens if I pour water in it? Or a simulation of fluid? Well, glad you asked. What happens when I pour it in? So what I did, I decided to pour it straight up. Let's shut the turbo off. Pour more water down this tube. Alright. A lot of water down the tube. Fire in the hole. Woo! Oh boy. Put this on here. Unfortunately, I can't tape it on there because reasons. Alright, put this right there. Keep it stabilized. There. Alright. Fire in the hole! Alright, now we let it light purge up. One last time. Right. Gotta let it build up the pressure. Fire in the hole! Just and now we just gotta let it dry. And yeah, thanks for watching.